My 23F boyfriend 25F left me on the side of the road, and I deserved it. My amazing, beautiful boyfriend had decided to treat me to dinner since we both had long weeks. He was making me laugh, and we were talking and having a really good time. After we were done, we left, and we were about halfway home when I asked him if we could stop and get some dessert. He said something like, haha, didn't we just eat? And keeps driving. My stupid, selfish self pushes it and says, come on, please, I want something sweet. He replies that we have ice cream at home and continues driving. After that, I kept on pushing it and pushing it and pushing it, and while he's being way more patient with me than I deserve, he's firm and says no. I give up, but then I see a fast food restaurant up the road and jokingly pull the wheel to go into the parking lot. Apparently I pulled harder than I thought because we actually ended up swerving and hit another car lightly. To make things worse, he just bought this car. The driver motions for us to pull into the parking lot, and when we do, he and my boyfriend get out, and the driver starts cussing him out and saying horrible things to him. Even though there wasn't any damage to both the cars, the bumper has the littlest little dent on it, and the other car had no damage. They didn't even exchange any information. While he's being yelled at, I don't get out of the car and let him be punished for something I did. When he gets back in and starts driving, he's gripping the steering wheel so hard that the veins on his arms are popping.